we go and tell our story about what is happening in the Mara, the first thing we say is the community is with us.
We need to recognize AHI very much, because if it is not them, the resource center will not be available.
As much as we want people to come in and help us,
we should also be responsible.
As much as we want things to be brought in our community, we also have to contribute.
So I'm here to deliver a message that you have shown that you have what it takes. And as an NGO, we are not here to give you the money to do what you need to do, but to move along with you and to hold your hand and to help you where you're not able to help yourself.
There's no ribbon to cut.
But
the project is launched. Thank you very much.